Bonjour et bienvenue sur le site champagnejane.com. G'day and welcome to another edition of Champagne Jane TV. Today we're talking to 20-something Raphaël Berèche. He is the young gun winemaker from Champagne Berèche, based in the village of Créon-de-Lude, has been working with his father on the domain since 2004. And these guys are producing some very exciting champagnes. Enjoy.
Hello, welcome to Champagne Berèche. I'm Raphaël Berèche, the fifth generation of wine grower here in Lude, Montagne de Reims. I work, I'm here with Champagne Jane, and I work with my family, so Vincent, Catherine, Jean-Pierre, and five other workers. So, let me introduce tasting. So beginning with Brut Reserve, so a blend of the three different soil. So this label, Brut Reserve. So three soil, you have 1/3 of Marolles-le-Port in Marne Valley. With this soil, you have fruity and Marne aromas. Other soil, Lude, in Premier Cru in Lude. More mineral, right, and purity, and another soil give me the crispy aromas, which name is Orme, Orme with a lot of sand and limon, voilà, and a blend of this three soil. So, this brut come from Baz 2008. And it was disgorged in December. This, you know, this fruity, peach, pear, very accessible. So the mouth is very rich, full, fruity, and it's very important for me. You have the long finish, so the dosage is not not a lot. Is you have 8 grams of sugar added, and normally for the brut reserve is more 10, 12 maximum. So with 8, you have very good balance. So it's rich and very long at the finish. And this for me is very important because it's the témoignage of shulk of the terroir. Okay? So, after that, I propose you the Chardonnay. So, Chardonnay Les Beauregards. Les Beauregards is the mother vine. In fact, since my grandfather, this vineyard was protected. And we use this vine for make massal selection. Selection massal. So every year during the pruning, I keep some wood from the vine and I replant all of my parcel of Chardonnay with this historic vine. Okay? So this wine comes from 2007. Come from 3 different parcels, Les Beauregards, Chaux, Les Clos, and Les Misy in Marne Valley. So it's 2/3 come from Montagne de Reims, Lude, Premier Cru, and 1/3 from Marolles-le-Port for give a little touch of round body in the nose. So the direction of this wine is to make a very pure and delicate wine before wine and after champagne, because I search to give an expression from the to the Chardonnay in champagne, very pure and mineral and chalky aromas. So it's for that this wine is a brut nature. So it was disgorged in October, just disgorged and put the cork. So no sugar added in this. So it's very interesting during the spring, summer, with some oysters, seafood, etc. A little bit more right than the Brut, but very, very long. So after that, so the cuvée extra brut reserve. So this cuvée is the same blend to the brut reserve, to the first, but just one year more aging on the lees. And with this, I think I have a good aboutissement.
Ending conclusion
to the spirit of the Brut Reserve cuvée. So this is zero sugar added, the same. It's more delicate, more dried fruit. More dried fruit, almonds, quince.
Bitter orange.
Ouais, un peu d'orange, un peu de zeste d'orange. And sure, you have the pure champagne wine without sugar. It's very refreshing, easy to drink, very clear, and a lot of little bitterness come from the soil. Mm. Voilà.
Beautiful.
Yes, I like this. So this is extra brut reserve. 2007 with 30% of old vintage. And all of the wine, for all of the wine, I use natural fermentation with doing 1-2 months, perhaps three. And after that, long aging on the lees, and no malolactic. I don't make malolactic, and no filtration. So very bright, yeah.
Pure.
So after experiment, I propose you this rare instant rosé. So it's my first rosé. I arrived here in 2004, and my father gave me the key of the cuvée, of the chai. So I beginning with vintage 2004, not bad vintage. And in 2006, I tried this rosé. This rosé comes from Lude. It is the top of the soil in Lude. The name is Le Cran, two plots. Vigne Saint-Jean and haute plante. Voilà. Just before the hameau Le Grand Lude. It's two old plots. Pinot Noir was planted in 73 and Chardonnay in 69. So, from vinification in barrels, and it's rare in Champagne, is aging on the lees with a cork. It's not the metal caps. The cork.
Just that one?
Yeah, for the continue the oxygenation of wine.
Mm. Alors, c'est l'assemblage ou l'assemblage?
Assemblage, yeah. Ça, c'est delicate rosé with a little touch of Pinot Noir. Not a lot of expression. Very delicate, more for autumn, winter, and very deep. And this is without dosage. And you can feel the sparkling in the mouth. It's totally different than the first cuvée. Because with the cork, you have more creamy bubbles. It's totally different with than the crown cap. Yeah. Mm. Okay, so now I propose you for Champagne Jane Le Cran 2005. So this cuvée was available next year in January, normally February. The 2004 is sold out for the moment. So this cuvée is the same sol to the rosé, okay? Just in white. So it's 55% of Chardonnay, 45% of Pinot Meunier. So this cuvée was disgorged just 2 months ago. For the moment, in 2 weeks, is a big tasting for know the dosage for this wine. And all of this bottle was disgorged in July and available 6 months after. So, this vintage is, we have a lot of short aromas. It's very long in the mouth, very, very long, with almond touch. Mm. You can accompany this with sweet bread, with truffle, this type of plate. Yes, I think it's better for eat.
With
an aperitif. Yeah. For aperitif, the brut rosé is perfect. Yeah, I think. Ça c'est très bon. J'aime beaucoup. So, the end.
You've got another one, haven't you?
Yeah. So, the reflet d'antan. So, this cuvée was created by my father at the beginning of the 90s. So this is a blend of the three grapes. So the same blend to the Brut Reserve and Extra Brut. Just in May, before the bottling, I keep a part of the blend for another aging. And my father put the wine in the barrels. Demi-muit, 600 liters, and aging for 1 year. And after this, we take 2/3 of each barrels. So the name is Réserve Perpétuelle. So you have totally different aromas than the Réserve and the Extra Brut. And this cuvée was cork with I use the cork for the aging in the bottles, so no crown cap for continue this oxygenation. This cuvée was very, very deep. It's not a for aperitif, sure, is for the end of meal with cheese, old Comté, old Parmesan, or encore avec des truffes aussi, ça peut être très très bien. Voilà, mais c'est assez riche. Là, on essaie de flocket bubbles for the wine. The bubble was very delicate, very creamy, and the bubble was not important for this. So important for this cuvée. The principal is for is the wine, very full, large. And with this, you have 6 grams of sugar. You can, yeah, with cheese or with the end of meal with one cigar is possible. I think it's very interesting with tobacco.
Nice, thank you. Thank you for coming.
So, I hope you enjoy this tasting. Thank you, Champagne Jane, and perhaps when I'm in a certain